morning, church family. Good morning, friends. We just want to invite you to Church of Prayer Worship this morning. We are so excited to worship with you from your house, at your house. From this house, we want to lift up a sound of praise and a sound of worship unto Father Jesus. We know this is very new for all of us, but I hope we're able to worship in freedom. And I know as you're home, I need you to stand, I need you to lift up your hands and give up a full surrender to Jesus. Amen. We love you guys.
You're never gonna run. Your goodness is running after me. 'Cause all my life you have been faithful, oh God. 'Cause all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness.
Oh,
yours is the kingdom, Father. Yours is the glory. Your power is strong and it goes from generation to generation. Your sovereignty is beyond us, oh God. That's why we bow down to you in all adoration, in all acclamation, oh Father. Lifting up our voice and lifting up our songs, oh Father, to you and you alone. Yours is truly the kingdom, oh Father. And so let your kingdom come in our midst today. Let your kingdom come in our midst right now. Let your kingdom come in our society right now. Let your kingdom come in our government, in our homes. Father, have your way as you come. Have your way when you get here, because you are here. So this morning we lift up a song of praise to you. We lift up our worship to you. We lift up our sacrifices to you. So this morning we bless you as a people. Wherever we find ourselves, in our homes, wherever we find ourselves, in the storm, this is our song to you this day. In the mighty name of Jesus we pray. And the whole church declares a big amen to you. Amen and amen and amen.